like these. No, look at these. Oh shit. Oh shit. See? YouTube. What's going on? Back with the steering wheel this time. Viper. I don't know what generation this is, but I think it starts with the 2014 and ends with what year, like 2017 or something like that. But these are pretty much slept on cars. And honestly, I don't know. Depending on how I do it, I might put this video out of order with the wheel setup on how much I spent, because I got it on a pretty good steal, man. Not even under 300, honestly. And also, we got the Oculus, you know. We're gonna be hopping into some VR. We're hopping all back into the game and stuff, so don't sleep on it. But anyway, let's go. Let's hop into this Viper. Watch out. Now, bear with me. I don't drive a manual every day, so I'm gonna work on this clutch work. Give me some seconds. And if y'all hear my son in the background, it's my son. Don't worry about it. Oh shit, I stalled the car. Alright, here we go. Lighting the tires up. And I'm already messing up. Give me a second, y'all. Chill out for already. Take it slow. How y'all doing today, you know? Where I got this map from? Y'all can hear me. Oh, I sped up. Let's go. It's loud. Okay. Here we go. Okay. I don't think y'all understand, like, the raw feeling of having to drive a steering wheel on the game. Like, okay, this is a set of Corso, by the way. I don't know if y'all familiar with it. A lot of my console friends aren't. But basically, it's a racing simulator that you probably see a lot of the YouTubers or TikTokers be playing. This is it. This game been out for since like 2014, I believe, but it's been buzzing up a lot more. All the mods and the no hezzy. Even though we do this in real life, all up in New York and stuff. Shooters even coming down here towards Texas with all this. But if y'all be out here doing this, man, all I'm gonna say is please, I guess, try not to do it as often. You know, we got families and stuff on the road, but do it in the game like this. No, look at this. Oh shit. Oh shit. See? I would have macked. Car would have been donezo. Insurance would have dropped my ass because, you know, police support and shit. Oh shit. Yeah. We're not gonna talk about that. But as you can see, car is done. We'll be back.